A 10-year-old makes a life-saving call after her father is shot and left on the side of a southern Indiana road. Tonight, the girl's mother talks with WLKY's Erica Coghill. Erica joins us now live at University Hospital. She has the very latest. Erica?
Vicki, authorities are impressed with how a 10-year-old was able to direct dispatchers to their rural Washington County, Indiana location, especially following such a frightening incident. And it was her actions that prompted EMS to fly her wounded father here to University Hospital, where I'm told he's now in stable condition. John Dukes picked up his 10-year-old daughter from her mom and boyfriend's house for the weekend, but this gravel road quickly turned into a terrifying scene.
You know, the worst part of it is a little girl, you know, 10-year-old girl sitting there witnessing this.
Investigators say her mother's boyfriend, 49-year-old Keith Knight, shot Dukes on the side of Walker Road. Dukes was able to drive a short distance to North Franklin School Road before he had to stop. That's when his daughter called 911.
She was upset, but she did a good job on the phone and the you know, reporting it to the dispatcher and giving us where they were at.
I tried to teach her to, you know, our address and where we are, and she said that she regretted she didn't think, you know, put pressure on a wound when somebody's bleeding.
What this mother regrets, that the incident ever happened. She says Dukes, her ex, and Knight have always fought.
They've threatened to kill each other, both, back and forth, for 4 years, because I've been with Keith for 4 years.
But she never thought those words would turn into actions.
Keith's not a bad person at all. He's just had a bad moment or something with them two between each other.
Authorities say the two got into an argument after Dukes, on his way home, pulled over to relieve himself.
When Knight pulled up, he was hollering at him that he was on his brother's property to get off his property. He was just on the edge of the road, and that's where it started.
It ended in blood, but thanks to a little girl looking out for her daddy.
She's the strongest girl in the world. She's a good girl.
He's expected to be okay.
They said he's doing all right so far.
Now, Floyd tells me the little girl has been visiting her father here at the hospital. She tells me the bullet went through his esophagus, punctured a lung, broke some ribs, and is now lodged near an artery. He continues to recover. Reporting live at University Hospital, I'm Erica Coghill, WLKY News.
Thanks, Erica. And Knight was arrested Friday, just hours after the shooting. He's being held in the Washington County Jail. He's charged with attempted murder, criminal recklessness, and resisting law enforcement.